Hey, you're finally watching. Hello. I'm just in the middle of a match and I'm trying to survive around this ring. That's where we have to survive in. So I'm gonna have to keep cozy a little bit and make sure I don't get killed easily. Yeah, I'm already level 2. So yeah, I'm just waiting for anyone to come along and oh, using gunfire to my north. Northeast. So yeah, I think my challenge is just to get experience points for unlocking some gear. Is like killing 2 or 4 enemies with an assault rifle and killing 2 enemies with an SR, meaning sniper rifle. Which is this. This is kind of a sniper rifle. Oh. Ah! Really? He's running in? As I said before, I could not hear him until he opened up the door. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to keep quiet a little bit so I can. It's running in crazy. Alright, let's see the death cam on that. So, what happened? I don't know. I wanted to really know why, probably, they rushed in. It's funny because I shot her so many times. Let's see. Because I like watching these because it makes me understand what's going on in their heads. SR. Yeah, I should have shot her with a S with a gun. Did he know I was in there? No. Yeah, she had the SR on me. More damaging. Alright, well that was fun. Let's quit then. Thing about this game, you have to be very careful. It's annoying that I could not hear her as she was coming in. Because in real life, you would hear her. So, the sound system is not very good. Because as soon as she starts running, you should be able to hear her. I don't know. Maybe it's the echo. I mean, yeah, it's not that contained. Alright, yeah, that's the last match. I have won like 2 matches where I was first, which is very hard to do. Let's start now. So yeah, have you just finished eating pizza, I guess? I might actually go buy myself a battery or something for the PS4 so I can make it last longer. And maybe a new recharger because this one keeps getting loose all the time. Anyway, we can just go to this one for now. Might be a bit suicidal though. Because, yeah. Alright, time to eject. Yeah, this is a desert area and it's a lot harder than you think. Very small map compared to the other ones. But it also requires a lot of careful movement. Got these Jabba the Hutt type areas. Oh no, I want to reload this one. Let's get rid of this one. So also you have to switch your pistols as well. So if you... Someone's being naughty. Got him. Good. But he had nothing on him. Yep. Knew it. Might steal those pants. Nah. You can actually take clothes as well in this game. I feel like killing people right now. I don't have any armor though. That's the problem. How's the thing? Oh, looking good. Oh, another guy entering the scene. Another guy to my northwest. Another guy in. Better escape while I can. Oh, that's not good. Gotta let myself refresh. Gotta wait a little bit until I heal. I didn't hit him. But he knows where I am now. Jesus Christ! Ah, I got myself a mullet. He was waiting for me. this is gonna be scary. God, that would scare the shit out of me. That's my scare voice. He was waiting for me. As soon as I opened up that door, he had a... Oh, he knows I'm behind. That he knew when I opened up the door. Okay. It's more occupied with, Yeah, he's very calm. Alright, yeah, try again. He didn't really aim for my head or anything. I gotta be careful when I touch things. All right. Let's try again. It's pretty much the game in general, really. You just, you know, plot yourself in, get what you need, make sure that everything is prioritized, and then you engage, or you pick and choose who you want to engage with and where you want to go. But you also have to be careful of rooms, because you might not be absolutely safe like that. So, it can be very unlucky at times. And then it makes you, it's a trial and error type of game. That's what makes it so good. I think that's a new face. I think it is. The one that is a very high level. Yeah, that's the original. Alright, that's the one I want to get though, because obviously I want to get others as well. So it's just everything, I guess. Yeah, let's pick that again. Daddy wants a new weapon. Same guy. Wow, that's good. Yeah, sometimes those huts can give you something really good. Okay, this one on the right, is it? Yeah. This one's going nowhere. Really, that one? Ooh, sniper rifle. Sticky bombs are good for, like, well, just setting up ambushes. Wonder if they gave me an SMG attachment. Okay, that's nothing. Alright, I need to get to. I'll be careful, though. Yeah, that looks like a good area to choose. But I might be careful of others. I'm hearing something on my right. Whoa! That was close. Looks like someone's already got their weapons. You've got to be close by. What's that? Let's get over here then. See through here? I don't like this because I feel like I'm gonna get trapped. Got him. I will take that. Why not? Got that. Got that. No, use that. Get that. Change that again. All right. Why do I keep switching my bloody thing? Okay. I'm going over here. Whether it's SMGs or freaking. All right. I'm gonna drop these babies. Not good. What do I need to do? Am I in the right place? Yes. Let's go over here. I'm going to be shot by someone. Whoa. Care package I don't really need. Because I'm not a suicidal asshole. Oh, Okay, I'll use that one. Okay, I think someone's following me. Maybe it's me, I don't know. Alright, I need to get rid of. I need a bigger package. Okay, sniper rifle, AK-47. Don't really need that for anything, though. I don't need it. Okay. I would use the AK-47s. Maybe I should, because they're a lot more, but this one's good for lining up shots. First aid kit. What's this? Well, how much bullets do I have for that? Oh, that's good enough. Oh, there's the one over there. Oh, I wish he would come back. How's the. I could get into something a bit more secure. These are very dangerous. Yeah, it's probably a lot quicker to text me on the green thing. The green thing? The app. Looks good, my nigga. Yeah, thanks. I'm trying to concentrate, that's why I'm speaking less. Okay. I don't want to really get up here. Let's go to the next one. This one's a bit more secure. Oh, look what we have here. Thank you. I think this one's better. Hey, level 2. Shotgun. Wouldn't mind having it. Not right now, though. I'll just pick it up. I mean, you can probably pick up another armor if you need it. Like, some people might. People can't really see you in the hut, so that's why it's a lot safer. Unless. It's gonna be really hard to kill someone with this. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is hold out for a bit. I could move to the next hut. Hut. Do 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 do. Hut. Another explosion behind me. Oh. Shooting coming from the southeast. Don't think they'll be up this hill. I definitely gonna see them coming around here or here. Whoa. Whoa, that was close by. think he sees me. Nope. Oh, there he is. Don't move. Don't move. Damn, take cover. And dead again. Knew it. Every time. Like, I'm underneath. I should be probably more in cover, but I actually exposed myself. I'm gonna test myself to see. Obviously, yeah, should have baited him, actually. Since this is part of the game, you have to be careful not to expose yourself too much. I actually shot him, didn't I? I tried to shoot him, and yet somehow it didn't work. Like, see, like, saw that. I took a pretty good shot there, but before, I would have shot him dead straight. So he had the high ground. Oh, okay. So, yeah, when I exposed myself, see, he still kills me. So, should have been a bit more patient. Okay, words to live by, be patient. Oh, I got something too. That's cool. Where is it? Missions. Okay, there we go. Yep, AR kills, nice. And I have to do DMR kills. Yeah, oh, healing items, yeah. Okay, how's my experience? I don't know. Oh, I'm nearly there. See, when you have to jump on someone, it doesn't always mean you're going to get the jump on them, but you just have to make sure you commit to it. It's very hard to shoot a sniper rifle at someone, especially when you miss, but it's a bit stupid that the first shot did not connect at all. So, I could have just chased him down, but I would have gotten shot up pretty easily. Because you don't know whether he's going to turn around and spray back, but he didn't. So, one of those things. It's a bit annoying when you miss the shot or somehow it doesn't connect. Alright, let's see here. What can we do? We could try something risky. The boot cam is very risky. We'll try Painan. 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 And see if we can get some kills with a DMR or something. And we can find one. Okay. Oh, damn. Are we there or not? Okay, yeah. No one's here other than me and him. Cool. Climb in. Let's pick up anything. Yeah, there's an adrenaline surge. I need a backpack though. Where the fuck is it? I'm gonna pick up this one actually. Got all this crap. Hey, there's a backpack. No, that's not what I want to pick up. No, oh, whatever. It's handgun. Okay, I need to reload my shotgun bullets. Anything new? Yeah, that. Drop that. Drone surge. I think that's, yeah, I think that's health. I'm not sure. I'll just use it anyway. Nope, nothing. Nothing special. Hearing someone. He's in there, isn't Really? I shot him first. Oh, a headshot. Ah, for fuck's sake. See, this is the thing. What did you ask? Nothing really. What do you mean that by that? I don't know. Can you text me on the app? It's a lot quicker. Yeah, so he was waiting. He had no armor on, which looks to be like he's not exactly healthy. And he heard me. He's like, oh, someone's coming, better hide. Yeah, he's got his shotgun ready. See? Headshot. Bam. Done. He nearly died. That was luck, that was. Damn it. Can't believe that. That was fun. This happens all the time, like someone's gonna get the edge on you and bam, you're dead. I didn't really have a grenade with me, did I? No. Yeah. Wonder why people don't shoot like that sometimes. Yeah. Try to a small hut. Okay, let's see. That was off course. Yeah, but it's very difficult though, because sometimes you'll get the kill and sometimes you won't. It's just a matter of who lines up a shot more than the other. Even though I shot first, but that doesn't mean I shot effectively. Somebody shot me right over the head. Oh, great. Literally, just legitimately. Now I'm gonna have to go back again. He's in the big gigantic hut. Oh, look at Tommy gun. Bullets sounds legit, doesn't it? Wait for it. Not see him. Gotcha. Thanks to the guys, thanks to the guns. He disappeared too. I'll wait a bit. Thanks. That's just an NPC, don't worry about it. Tommy gun or a bit MP like that. No. Tommy gun and P90, let's just click that anyway for now. Alright. Huntsman's hoodie, I kinda like that actually. So really Huntsman's hoodie? I think that's better. What am I doing? Reload. Okay, shotgun. Yes, more or less. I think shotguns are fine. There is another gun. I think I'll pick up another 51. Alright. That was really good. All these people trying to kill me. Quick mag. I need that. Come on. Son of a bitch. Oh no, I see. Alright. Sounds legitimate. Reload. That was the map. Alright. Gotta be careful of enemies. How you move. this one is this one good or bad? Bad. The best shotgun in the game. I need some shotgun. I don't think they had any body armor on them, which is a shame, because it would have been useful. I really need to kill him with this. It's not the other way around. Why am I collecting so much of ammo? Let's just get rid of this. Oh! What? Where? That's bizarre. I did not hear anything. They just shot me long range. What happened? It's okay for them to go, poof, I'm dead. And it's not okay for me to shoot someone in the back. Yeah, I think because I haven't got body armor on. Why would you specifically going after me? No. Looking back. Looking right. Looking left. Straight out the window. And he immediately sees me. Yeah, some people's got good eyesight and they just kill me easily. I don't have good eyesight like that because I can't see fuck all. That's the thing about the game. What do you think about it right now? I guess it's not looking very promising to you. It's funny because the sound system, it's not very good because like you can't hear the person running outside, and you should, because you know you can hear there's not really any windows or anything in that map. So dog, I don't think of you. Okay. I'm just watching on YouTube, because when I'm waiting the snow one. Now this is difficult because it could be in a good area or a freaking bad area. Either way, if I don't, then I can go somewhere else. I can't see here, okay. But here. Looks like someone's also coming in. Or not. A lot of people are arriving late. Looks like someone's coming in without it. Tops are good. Might want to quiet though. Oh. There we go. It looks good. Yeah, it does. I'm just trying to make sure I don't die. I'm going to do a good job at not dying. Is that the... Oh, there's the mini. Yeah, that one's good, actually. To shoot someone in the ass. Oh, there he is. Wait, is that a flash hider? I'll try to. Is that using two medicines now? Really? Oh, what a liposuction. Yes, I'm camping, because why not? A lot of people do it. So a shotgun, yeah. I think maybe I should, oh god, that scared the shit out of me when he shot at me. Yeah, so it's a very difficult game sometimes. Why are you dressed in fucking green? What a twat. No, it's all good. How much ammo do I have with this? Not enough. Just in case. Yeah, he's been searching, but opening up the door still. He had a chance to wipe me off the earth, like I would. I don't know, should I have the, is it better? Better fire rate but less damage. Right off. Vertical grip. How much bandages are good? Alright. Your mic sounds so clear and great. Oh, thanks. Yeah, no, it's really good. I'm just gonna have to be careful around here. Maybe I should wait a little bit. Should probably wait around here. Whew. So yeah, it's just crazy. Hello. Well, this might be called camping, but at least you have to be sneaky about it. Pistachio cream. Pistachio cream. What, on its own? Is that like a meal or something? I don't know what that is. I heard of it, but forgotten what it was. Looking like a rifle, or is it just it's a yeah, but it's an automatic carbine. I'm watching this on, yeah, I can see that. You actually get a flying vehicle, but they're quite rare. Obviously, they're in the airport. Depending on the map. Hasn't dropped off anything until then. I'm not really looking for that, to be honest. Looks like someone's got a vehicle up ahead. Oh, that. Yeah, I can try Neverland Realms. Do you want me to stream it? Because I think I have to download it first, though. I have to get rid of something as well, I believe. Someone's flanking them. Shooting's occupying. Train. I don't know if that's him or someone else. Looks like a bookshelf. I don't like this at all. Might have left. Yeah, whether it's Conan Exiles or that game, you're gonna have to pick one. Could be in this hut. Looks like there's no one in here, but we don't know that. He could be hiding. Could be hiding in that pink hut. Yes, I do. Because my sister used to sign up to it on our TV, so yeah, he went out. He definitely went out. Number three. No, that's number two. All right, I better be quick. Ah, nice. Where's that? Good. I'm gonna crouch my way. Wait, is that in level two? I thought it was a level two one. Oh. Marks. Did it matter? Is that exit mag? Can't pick these for some reason. No. Do you watch an I would love to watch Netflix. I mean, they have this series that I'm coming so I'm wanting to watch, which is it's up and coming, but it's like a Netflix. It's no, it's Splinter Cell, if you ever heard of that game. But as a TV series, so that'd be pretty cool to find out. Okay, I need to get rid of some stuff desperately. I think someone's coming in. Oh, a vehicle, huh? I think he might have ran off. How's the they're looking all right. All right, drop this. Drop all your drop this. Pick up this. Pick up that. See if anyone's got clothes that could be reminding me of. No, I think he stole his clothes as well. Holographic sight. No, that's something else. That's a sniper rifle. I need one of those. All right, where's the what? Oh, yeah, this one. When you pick up some sniper rifle ammo. So those are sniper rifle ammos. Okay. What did you switch to? I need a switch weapon. There we go. Now I need to look up everything I have. Because I got weapons. No, can't have those. Apparently, can't have those. I'm gonna have to drop my. Oh, it looks like we're up. I think I'm getting pizza tonight. There's a knock at my door. Maybe it's Chinese. I don't know. Oh, I see. It's my next door neighbor offering chips. Not offering chips, delivering chips. It is fun to watch, but it's not fun to play because you're trying to concentrate. Yeah, I don't know why people dress up as clowns. I kind of find it quite stupid. Anyway, let's get going. I think I'm done for now. Level one. We could guard ourselves in the tower. Oh, I can't see that because this bloody thing's in the way. I can guard myself here for now. No, it's back here actually, so whoops. Whoa. I could go up ahead. Yeah, let's go up ahead. Oh, someone's shooting east. It's a lot fun when. Yeah, stop this. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. I'm not liking this. I'm gonna back up a little bit. I am not liking this. Yeah, I'm not gonna risk it. God. You know how nerve-wracking it is to get to the middle and you're gonna expect a fucking firefight in the next, you know, you're dead. I know there's one here. One here. So, watch myself. Love how the character sneezes. Whoa. Yeah, when it gets to the 10, this is when it gets nerve-wracking. Think it was a ward for surviving without getting damaged, but I think it's impossible now. I think I haven't got damaged yet. Or have I? I think I got damaged once. I can't remember. I'm not trusting myself because I'm not sure if I'm in the clear. No, I'm in the clear. Think maybe I should. No, I don't have it with me. Let me switch it to my. I'm good, I'm at 10. So I normally survive until the last guy remaining sometimes. Sometimes it'll be 10, sometimes it'll be 5, around the top 5, and sometimes it'll be 3. But when it comes closer and closer and closer, and the wing does get deadlier as soon as it comes in, yeah. Oh god, this is gonna be nerve-wracking. I got 50 seconds. See, this is the thing, I can't do anything. Oh, I could switch, actually. No, I didn't have that gun with me. Fuck. So, yeah, that guy obviously. Da -da 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 -da. I should have waited a little bit longer. See? Always the top 10. So, you can't always entirely be safe, and I shouldn't have got out too early. Because the thing about the sound system is that you think it's coming close, but it's not. And so, therefore, when people get closer, they start to. You really have to hear them far away. It's kind of ridiculous sometimes. Yeah, as I said before, yeah, like 62, 65 bullets in each clip. So it's hard for me to get a shot on him, to be honest. Yeah, oh my god. I said before, if someone's got like a gun like that, he just it's he's just gonna come around you all the time. Once he knows you're there, you're done for. So crazy. Said before, when it's like round 10, you gotta be careful with that type of stuff. Alright, maybe here. Alright, come out. What area is it? Dino Land. I'm not sure. Yeah, here it is. Dino Land over here, which is obviously a dino park. Could be pretty intense. Okay. Oh, minigun, nice. Oh, thanks for blocking my, there's something on this train, isn't there? Oh, come on, guys. All aboard. See ya. Waiting for the next stop, I guess. Which is over here. Well, if I get out now, I'm probably gonna end up getting killed. Yeah, I got lucky with that train because sometimes it'll just ride off all the time. Could be good. At least there's more weapons. Shotgun. Interesting question. Yeah, why not? Sometimes you need shotguns. That's my helmet. What else don't I need right now? What if he has a G? I think. Yeah. Let's go in here. I could choose that or this. Interesting. Because we all know the Tommy gun's pretty good. I'll keep the. Oh, that handgun. Wait a minute, what's more powerful? Obviously, this one. Oh no, that's not it. No, I have to get rid of the. 100 meter, right there. What did I just saw? That's not, no, that's the other gun that's pretty powerful. This one's actually a lot more effective and stable. I'd rather use this for now. Okay. All good. That's enough bullets, dude. You got too much. Drop about. Actually, just drop half. Let's drop about 30. Now, where am I? Over here. That was fun. I took up a nice train ride, and now I'm just trying to get to this one. Hopefully, I won't get shot in the ass. Oh, there's a vehicle over here. Oh, I don't need it. No, it's to my southeast. Oh, one of my north. One of my north. I think I know where it might be. Oh. Okay. Got a sniper rifle. Ah, there he is. I need to run in there somehow. Got him. I don't think that was him, though. Got a sniper rifle, has he? Maybe that was him. See how this game makes you think? Because it's always about awareness, and you have to be careful not to get sidelined in the arse. Level 3 is good, but I'd rather stick to level 2 for now because it's damaged. Alright, I'm going. Reload. He probably thought I was going to chase him or something. Yeah, he thought we're on, motherfucker. I feel like someone's near me. Tommy gun. I don't necessarily need. Oh no, it's a handgun. I'll get rid of the shotgun. Okay. Now, what am I missing? Handgun bullets. Yeah. What other. Yeah, I can use that. That could be useful. It was pretty shown, though. Camo. Sometimes you need to shut the door or else you're gonna get it pretty easily. Yeah, shut this door. Because you need to also shut doors as well. Because then people don't know you're coming in. And it doesn't look suspicious. Just have to do it, but sometimes you don't need to always do it if someone's around. And sometimes you want to be careful. Okay. Right, awesome. Ooh, sniper rifle. I'm gonna double check on this. good with effective range, but shitty on stability. Okay, anything I need to get rid of? Yes, everything. Oh, I need a frag on me, just in case. Frags are useful because they get rid of people. And also, you want to keep moving as well, like this, every time you search for something, which is very hard to do. But some people do it. Okay, that's how big the scope is. Oh, so we had a vehicle down here. Is that the southwest? Southwest is this way. Oh no, that is the vehicle. All right, did he just shot someone in the middle there? Or is that a rock? That's a rock. All right, just wondering. Yeah, get a lighter helmet. Oh, Jesus. I was about to spook myself. Where's everything? Okay, so I'm here. I could go back to there. I think that's where I was before. Let's go back over here. Is that 2-inch scope? Yeah. But I don't think it's going to be the best one, though. That's a quick mag. Bandages. Ah, okay, good, good. I might do this then. Yes, I need frag grenades desperately. Frag grenades are better than stun grenades, I can tell you. Long as you know how to use them. It's gonna take you a while to get used to this game if you ever want to play this, but it's better to watch it than it is to play. Because I'm not the best at it entirely. Oh, don't tell me this is. I can't wait up. I'm gonna see if I can reload this gun. Good. I had a sniper rifle, I would probably use it. I mean, a silencer. A suppressor, that's it. That's to hide your gun sound. Okay, you calm down now. I'm gonna walk now or run, whatever. A dead person over there? No, that's just some crates. Like a dead man's chest, that's what they call it. So yeah, coming over here. People were definitely gonna be over here. Cause that's a hot spot. I'm hearing a vehicle. Oh, one already come in. That's a DMR, is it? No. shouldn't have gave my position away. Shoot once, be fine. Okay, what do I need to be careful of? Oh, wait, what was that? Oh, someone to the west. I was like, he's up there for some grabbies. I gotta be careful though, because the flashlight, and yeah, I need that. Yes. I got too much bullets, I need to stop hoarding like a bitch. Wait a minute, is that someone's? No. Going up to the west. I need to get to the safe spot, but at the same time, I feel like making myself open to anyone, but not too open. Enough to get some rocks in. I'm just looking around the area to see if anyone's around. Oh, crates coming down to my southwest. 245. Okay. Normally at this rate, the circle wouldn't be as deadly, but when it comes to 10 or 5, it is. 10 people, I mean. When it gets closer, it does. Oh, better move. Yeah, that's a lot of movement. I think I'm gonna have to snug myself in. Okay. I think I'm at which line? Better run. Someone's planted themselves there. Okay, so nearly there. We don't know what we normally people be hiding around here. Okay, nearly there. Okay, and then watch. The shame there's no other hiding place. This could be a hiding place. Because no one suspects anyone to be hiding in the crevice like this. Alright, so what I'm gonna do. Oh, we've got 15 people, do we? So it could be around here that this circle gets smaller, or around somewhere up here. can't be down here, we don't know. Oh. Oh, charming. Family does this. See, this is what I'm saying. Where the fuck did he shot me from? See, this is the thing. Like, he's running around up there. It's okay for him, but... Yep, I get shot. I'm the one getting shot. Ugh, I can't even stick around anyway. So I got to keep moving and stuff. So what happened here? Okay, so... He's up above. Oh, he's straight up ahead of me. You're kidding me. Because you wouldn't be able to see me. Unless you're looking at my... I wasn't moving. Really? Because I'm right there. Oh, he probably thought I was aiming at him. So, there was someone up above. Oh, I gave away his position. See what I'm saying? Like... Even the smallest bit, you can't stick around too long. Alright, word of advice, don't do that. But you don't know if anyone's nearby. It's annoying. See, this is the thing, I can't look at everything. So, sucks. Again. Maybe I should just run around like a pigeon. Okay. So really take cover before. Yeah. Otherwise someone's gonna pop me one. So it's just after the river. Okay, so apparently no one's jumping down here. I don't think anyone's jumping down here. Energy drink, everyone loves energy drink. To the helmet. Someone's being a scaredy cat. Ooh, level 3. Nice. Nothing new here. Sometimes I think to myself, there's something on top of here. Oh, I see. No. No. Where's that one? Oh, that's good. I can't believe I'm level 3. That's crazy. Oh, okay. That's what I need. Hey! Reload. I really need to snipe people. I've got a better scope. Okay. Really? Hey, found one. What's this? Ooh. Okay. That's level 2. Good. Okay. Awesome. Now I have to sort out my, because I think this one is a lot bigger than that one. Would that be shooting from? Probably down here. Open up this door. Check around here, like that. Stenham. How's everything looking all right? Good. I'm just trying to check. Is anyone? I can't really see much here. Got a viewpoint over here, but there's nothing really much here. Oh, firing my loop. Right. Shooting here. I'm gonna wait it out for a bit. It's a shame there's no windows on the other side, but I think that'd be too much. At the train. I think one's over there. There's a hut over there, no, a house. Well, either way. I mean, to be honest, I don't really know how good the bullet drop is, and the timing. Ah, bless me. Yeah. There's a house over there. Let's see this again. Train. Yeah, shotgun from the left cells. How's my thing doing? Not bad. So, am I facing this way? So, it could be facing that way, or was it this way? Yeah. Coming towards my house. Well, that was weird. Trying to wonder. Well, if they're coming this way, they're coming that way. Ah, I need to move. Thanks for the heads up. Move a little bit further. Whoa, for fucking wood. I got fucking cramped over wood. Oh, fuck's sake. See, you can't hear anyone until it's too late. So what happened? What did he do? If he's nearby, I would have heard him. But no, the game doesn't want you to do that. Oh, so bad. So this guy running to my area with an assault rifle. Looking around. No gun attached. Yep, he saw me. The annoying part about this, right? When you're climbing up something, you can't see what's over you until it's too late. I swear, like, from my position, I could not see anyone. Maybe because I looked left. Anyway. All right. This is what I have to do all the time. It's annoying when you have like a wooden plank because you have to press X to climb over it. And it's like, what the fuck? So it's really bullshit. I might as well just trip myself then get stuck on it. Good. Right, I haven't got any DMR kills because of this bloody game. Get 5 criticals with the DMR. Okay, I need one more then. Career. What's this? Oh, weapons. Those are just attachments. Let's go risk it, but I know it's dangerous to risk stuff like this. Ow, my ears. I'm gonna try something. All right. God, as I said before, it's funny. You get into really shitty, stuff. Let's go to power grid. Let's do something interesting. Get yourselves killed. Just over there. Oh, one, probably two. I'll go to the high ground. Oh, too late now. He's waiting. Oh, he's already off to a good start. The fuck? Disappeared to. Oh, I see. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, getting laggy. Whew, that was close. Well, as I always say, if I don't chase down motherfuckers, I get killed. That's the aim of the game. Hey, I think I'm good. So that guy wanted to chase me down. Oh, that was so close. Oh, she's not watching. I think she's a wench. Not watching, I don't know. Let's just get 36 for now. That's how much we really need. Oh, I see. DMR kills. That's a DMR kill. No. Okay. Hey, oh, I did that, did I? Oh, okay. Get DMRs. Get 4 total kills with DMRs. It's 5, 10 or fewer plays without taking down any damage. That's difficult to do. Get 3 total kills with frag grenades. That's also difficult to do. Oh, I see. Okay. It's like watching Netflix. Should probably turn myself on.